What do you say we play together for a while?
I'd rather watch TV.
How are things at school? Is your teacher nice?
Everything's fine, Dad.
Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find. I'll call you when it's ready. You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming!
You've got a cold coming on. I'm gonna see if I can find some medicine for you. I think there's some medicine in the bathroom cabinet. Here, take this. It'll make you feel better.
Thanks, Dad.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Now, that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up. Good night, Sean.
My teddy! I haven't got my teddy, Dad!
You must have left it somewhere in the house. Do you have any idea where it could be?
No, Dad. Please, I can't sleep without him.
All right, I'll have a look around and see if I can find it, okay?
Thanks, Dad.
Good night, Sean.
Night. Dad?
Yeah?
Why do you look so sad?
I think I just need some time to get back to the way things were.
You know, Dad, what happened to Jason wasn't your fault.
Good night, Sean.
Lauren Winter. Ring any bells?
Nope. Can't say it does. Oh, that Lauren Winter. Third floor, last door on the left at the end of the corridor.